ship needs you. I'll send you the coordinates to our last safe house. Meet me there.
All right.
Cryptocurrency. Crypto now seems like it's been around forever, but it's really quite a new invention. Were you an early adopter?
I was one of the first that was in this market. There seemed to be a new way of financial transactions, a new way of money. It's something that we could completely reinvent and change some of the legacy financial systems around the world and really give power back to the people.
Yeah, it was a real shift in the way that the world works. And let's recap the basics. So central to cryptocurrency is the distributed ledger technology, the tech that keeps track of all transactions. And what this means is you can have a decentralized system without having to trust any one party, like old-fashioned banks.
One of the reasons why I got involved so early was that you could stay anonymous.
Yeah, the features of cryptocurrency very much fit into that early mindset. It was all about finding an alternative to centralized systems. It was kind of a countercultural punk ethos. The whole point of the distributed ledger is you're not trusting any one person to keep a track of who has what money or how they're spending it. It's all out there.